Tonight, National Grid crews are making repairs after a massive power outage. Thousands of customers in Erie County lost power tonight, and a spokesperson for the company says there was an equipment failure at one of its electrical substations. This caused around 9,000 of its customers to lose electricity. Right now, that number is still around 6,000, we're told, without power. National Grid also says everyone should have their power back on by the end of the night.